We give him ideas, lyrics perhaps, tell about briefly what appears on lyrics, what the themes are about, and what we would like to have on the cover. And that's how we start, and then of course it's a lot of fixing. We get ideas, swap ideas back and forward. So now we've been using French artist Val Noir. Second time, he's really, really good with picking up our ideas to his artwork. So, like with Under the Red Cloud, Queen of Time artwork is also very symmetric, but has a lot of elements from the lyrical side, and turned out very beautiful. Well, it's a skull there, so beautiful.
Beautiful skull.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think working with Val Noir, it's interesting because he's really into that kind of themes that we are having on the album. And when we were talking about the B theme on the album, he was really picked that one, and he was really interested about the theme using a B on the cover. And yeah, when I'm looking at the final result of the cover, I'm really satisfied with the results. It's kind of a there's so many elements on the cover, but still it's quite simple in a way.